Yes. The galaxy has been shaken by an endless war. A brutal conquest led by a bloodthirsty general. He's called the Master. His armies of soulless, replaceable creatures crush and invade planets in an instant. Then the Master arrives and selects a handful of survivors. The strongest, the bravest, the smartest. The rest must choose between obedience or death. The prisoners of the Master are scattered in astral prisons, museums to the glory of this vicious war. 12 supernatural and overpowered beings guard these astral prisons from which no one can escape. The Zodiacs. To carry out my mission, I found a way to infiltrate the garden, the central prison. A trip without a way out. My mission? Eliminate the Master. I'm in. The garden. The central prison. According to my intel, there should be a prisoner outpost nearby. Spawns are here. This shouldn't be a problem. Someone's been training here. Maybe these prisoners. That's mine. More of them. The Master's everywhere. My school trained me well. These foes are first-year material. These prisoners are... I shouldn't be too far now. This place is even bigger than I anticipated. The Master. He's hiding somewhere behind these worlds. The fate of the galaxy is in my hands.
See? I was right. I knew someone was breaking in.
Excuse me. Who are you?
My name is Isla, and I'm here to deal with the master of these prisons.
Girl, I don't know if you're bold or reckless.
What she means is, you're in the right place. Come with us.
Thank you. No matter how determined I am, I'm going to need allies in this mission. Thank you again. In the last 2 days, I've learned so much about my target.
Unfortunately, 2 days isn't enough to tell you everything about the Zodiacs.
Fighting them will teach you much more.
What you need to know is that the Zodiacs are defending the path to the Master.
So, my mission is simple. Defeat the 12 Zodiacs to reach the Master.
Exactly. You'd better go see Sova, the Big Owl. She'll fly you out of the garden.
Finally, our little trespasser wishes to face the Master.
Yes, but first I need to fight the prison's guards, the Zodiacs.
At least you listen to your teachers well. Before you go, don't forget about our new prisoner, Karen.
Happy to meet you. Let me know when you're trying an escape so I can join.
Join? Right away? Shouldn't you prepare first?
Prepare? Oh, no. I punch first and ask questions later, if I remember that. But yeah, I'll be here if you need some muscles.
But you two are not the only prisoners in the garden. Why don't you introduce yourself to Alit when you are ready to go? My wings will carry you to the entrance of the fragmented plains. From there, it's up.
Hmm. I'm bored here. Nothing to do.
Hello. I hope I'm not bothering you.
Ayla of the Order of Coalescent Sisters.
I wish to prove that the Order...
We do not believe in the...
Hey, got a minute for me?
Hello. You're Zimzim, right?
Nice to meet you.
Feeling good. Today, anything seems possible.
I like that. Let me know if you need a little boost.
Go. Fight. And leave this wicked place.
This place is gorgeous. Absorb power from this feather. Let's check them out. Now, what's next? Destiny awaits.
Ah, I was expecting you earlier. I know you're a bit disoriented, so I'll get straight to the point. If you die, you will reappear here, every time. Before you head out again, Iki and I have a little reward for you. We gathered some sun pieces, enough to get you started with Zimzim. Go check with her. She has ways to make you stronger.
I am now open for business. You... Impeccable taste! just noticed you've killed a lot of foes out there. It's so much quieter than before. Thank you.
You must be Alune.
Exactly right. And you must be Isla.
Well, I'm the resident stylist here.
I'm not sure. Style is one of my skills.
Yes, I had noticed.
Honorable adventurer.
What a lovely day to meet you, Sir.
Oh, you must be the famous...
I know, and I strive to be the best.
I am pleased to hear that, my dear assassin-to-be.
I think he's asleep.
Oh, sorry. We were...
We? Who's we?
This pack of Yalis and myself.
You'll get there. Hide.
Ikki!
Anything else I can do for you, Isla?
No, not at all.
That was...
I wish you a good day, Sova.
Pleased to see mana still exist outside.
I was trained that way.
Your sisters did well.